9/11 was a beautiful excuse to do whatever they wanted to do in the world and at home. But now it's beginning to fade, because when they decided to start the Iraq war, don't forget that there were demonstrations all over the United States and in Europe. Huge demonstrations, millions of people. So it didn't work like that. But that doesn't mean that they don't use it. And essentially, largely, they use it to target people who are Muslim or of Muslim origins. You have today in Europe and in the United States very deep Islamophobia, which is not so different from what anti-Semitism used to be like in the 20s and 30s.